Hello, this is Michael Duggal with Remax Premier. Welcome to my video blog. Now, in today's video, I'm giving you a quick market update. But before we begin, I'd like to draw your attention to two links on my blog. If you'd like to sell, click here. And if you'd like to buy, click here. And now back to our topic. So as we get into today's video, I want to talk to you about what's happening in the market and provide you some valuable supporting data that we've acquired from the Toronto Real Estate Board. So firstly, we want to compare the months of what's taken place between April 2017 and May 2017. So for the first time in a very long time, we actually saw a decrease in the number of sales. There were 12% less homes sold during the month of May. And next we look at the number of new listings, and there was an increase of 19% during the month of May. So you've heard it on the news, but now you have the data. Now, most importantly, everybody wants to know about is the price, and the prices of homes have actually dropped by 6%. So what is this doing to the minds of the sellers and the minds of the buyers? Well, many sellers, they've watched the values of their home rise month after month after month for years, and perhaps they feel it's a great time to list because values are only expected to go down in the near future. And buyers, on the other hand, they're actually anxious. A lot of buyers are forecasting that maybe the market could crash, values could tremendously drop, or they're speculating they want to wait and see what happens. So if you have questions about this topic, as always, call me. My number is 416-671-5218, and browse listings on my website, torontorealestatenow.com. I'll look forward to seeing you in the next video.